Thank you. Turn 1 only has a shallow bank, so you need to slow down adequately in order to turn. Start braking using the marker board on the right as your cue. Use the full width of the track to clear the turn. Turn 1 only has a shallow bank, so you need to slow down adequately in order to turn. Start braking using the marker board on the right as your cue. Use the full width of the track to clear the turn. For turn 2, drive on the centre of the track until mid-corner and set your apex late into the corner. For turn 3, turn towards the black and green checkered wall. The bank is reversed here, so you will want to turn your steering back quickly. Be careful not to go too wide on the exit, as this will make your entry into the next corner difficult. Turn 4 is a long left-hand banked corner. Give it full throttle and keep to the inside.
Thank you.
For turn two, drive on the centre of the track until mid-corner and set your apex late into the corner. For turn three, turn towards the black and green checkered wall. The bank is reversed here, so...
Thank you. Bye.